Hello friends, again Chef Vijay here to teach you how to make chicken curry Kerala style. The chicken curry which I made today doesn't have curry leaves in it. The curry leaves is the main one. Because of quarantine and lockdown, I didn't get the curry leaves. So please add the curry leaves in the chicken curry. Now you can see the ingredients for the chicken curry with roasted spices. For that you need coriander seeds is about 2 handful and 10 numbers of red chilli. Got some 1 tablespoon of peppercorn and 1 teaspoon of jeera. So also I got some coconut here. This is about 2 handful of coconut. So coconut and peppercorn, jeera, red chilli, coriander seeds, all the spices I'm going to mix it and roast it, I mean dry roast. And then the making of chicken curry, I need some onion, chopped onion about 1 bowl, that is about 4 onion, and some red chilli, green chilli, each one. I got 1 kilo of chicken here. Now I got some ginger garlic paste here, around 1 tin of chopped tomato, that is readily available tin of tomato. Also I got some turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder, each 1 teaspoon, because if you put only the spices you won't get color. So if you can add some turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder, so you can get some nice color in it. So I got some cinnamon, 2 cinnamon sticks, some coriander seeds and green cardamom, 2 numbers of bay leaf. This is to, I mean, when you start the chicken curry, to temper. Yeah. Okay. Now you can see the color of the spices is already roasted. Don't burn it, because if you burn it, you will get the chicken curry taste is very bitter. So that's what, just roast it until light brown color. Now I am going to add this coconut. Always add the coconut at the end of the time, because if you add the coconut before, it will be getting color very easily. So now add the coconut end of the time and roast about 3-4 minutes, then coconut get roasted. Now the spices roasted with the coconut, this is the right color to grind. So I'm going to grind now. So when you grind, you can add bit of water and grind it. But don't put the hot mixer in the blender, because the blender will get stuck on the cookie. Now you can see the color of the spices is already roasted. Don't burn it, because if you burn it, you will get the chicken curry taste is very bitter. So that's what, just roast it until light brown color. Now I am going to add this coconut. Always add the coconut at the end of the time, because if you add the coconut before, it will be getting color very easily. So now add the coconut end of the pan and roast about 3-4 minutes, then coconut get roasted. When the spices crackle, I add the onion in it. And cook the onion till it become brown color. Now the onion is become golden brown color. So now you can add this ginger garlic paste. This ginger garlic paste you can cook about 1 minute. This See, there are flavors of ginger garlic paste is gone. Now we can add the turmeric chili powder and coriander powder. Just cook about 30 seconds. Add bit of water, because if you cook for a long time, the masala powder, I mean the turmeric chili powder, coriander powder will burn. So by adding water, you can prevent them. So next, I am adding some tomato. Cook the tomato till the raw flavor goes out. Now the tomato is cooked. You can see it, and the raw flavor is gone as well. So by this time I can add the chicken. Mix it nicely. So when you add the chicken, put the salt also. Now I am adding this ground spices, which is already roasted. So everything. Now the chicken is cooking. It will take around 15 to 20 minutes to get ready. You don't need to add any water, because the chicken leaves some water. Also the spices which I ground, that is also got some water. In case if you need, like, gravy is watery, you can add some more water. Otherwise you can put some coconut milk. Yeah.